put it properly. Okay, the next, this one, do it step by step, step by step karo to easy rahega, right? Then next, take small that. You will enjoy it. I'm damn sure you will like it. But do it yourself. Don't take help from parents. The last stick. See, our rectangle is ready. Got it. Now our next shape is triangle. Tri means three. Tri ka matlab kya hota hai? It means three. And angle means corner. So means aisa shape jiske three corners ho. Okay. So here we need three mastic. How many? Three. Very good. Apply glue over it. ग्रू उसके पे लगाओ, स्टिक इट लाइक दिस. ओके, स्टिक वन मोर बाय अप्लाइंग ग्लू. गॉट इट? द लास्ट, सी काउंट हाउ मेनी स्टिक वी यूज्ड थ्री स्टिक्स, मैच स्टिक्स टू फॉर्म अ ट्राइंगल. सी इट इज रेडी. So our triangle is ready. Got it? Now the last say pentagon. Penta means five. It has five sides. Okay, like this. One, two sides. Okay, three. Four and one more will be here. So our pentagon is ready. So last one, do it yourself. And okay, like this. It is pentagon. So last one, you will do it yourself. Hope so you will have enjoyed it. Now after completing it, what you will do? When it get over, take color and color it from the inside like this properly. Okay, you can use different color. You color it here also. It will look nice if you'll do color, right? Good morning, kids. Today we are going to do one activity. We will make shapes with the help of certain things. And the things are mastic. You all know what is this? Mastic, right? We use it to light up candle. Then we need glue, Fevicol. And one more thing, colors. Because after making shapes, we'll do color inside that shape so that it looks colorful, right? First shape is square. See, square. Pehla shape is square. So first what we have to do, we have to, now we all know that square has four sides, right? So take 4 mastic. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay. Now next step. We will apply glue on the mastic. Next step kya hai? Hame mastic pe glue lagana hai, right? Like this. Okay? Got it? Then place it like this. Place it properly. Allow it to dry. Then take second mastic. Place it properly. Make sure that they should be connected at the end. उनके end पे connect करो so that कि वो exact proper shape बन सके, right? Then next, take one more mastic. And the last one, because square has how many sides? कितने साइड होती है उसकी? वेरी गुड, इट हैज 4 साइड. सी आवर स्क्वायर इज रेडी. गॉट इट? ओके गुड. नाउ रीड आउट नेक्स्ट. यस, व्हिच इज द शेप? रेक्टेंगल. RECTANGLE, रेक्टेंगल. इट हैज आल्सो 4 साइड बट इट्स ऑपोजिट साइड्स आर सेम. वेर इज इन स्क्वायर इट हैज ऑल 4 साइड. चारों की चारों साइड सेम होती है. ओके, द सेम हियर. विल टेक आउट मैस्टिक फर्स्ट. मैस्टिक निकाल लो. वन टू, देन मेक ब्रेक इट फ्रॉम द सेंटर हाफ. हाँ okay, okay, see, after that one more like this. So got it like this. We'll make a rectangle. Now we'll stick it with the help of glue. Okay, just look here. Now after completing it, what you will do, when it get over, take color and color it from the inside like this properly. Okay, you can use different color. You color it here also, it will look nice if you'll do color it. Okay, do it like color like this inside. So hope so you all have enjoyed it. Okay, so complete it like this. Then click photo and send it to me. Okay, bye, take care.